Come on, honey. It's time to go. Let's let them have their privacy. You can't take a hint, can you? Back off!
I still can't believe Pilar thinks my whole family is evil. That means she thinks I'm evil.
No, she doesn't. No, she doesn't, really. In fact, you know, she was one of the people that encouraged me to go out with you.
Really?
Yeah, really. She's just looking out for me. I'll talk to her. I'll bet you she's gonna be embarrassed that she even included you when she lost her temper. You just promise me you won't say anything next time you see her, okay? She doesn't want to see me get hurt.
I'm not my Aunt Sheridan, Louise.
I know that. That's why I love you so much. Look, I loved Sheridan. Not very much, but it's over now. She's my past. And you, you're my future.
Do you really mean that?
Yes. I love you.
I want to believe you so much, but whenever you're with Aunt Sheridan, I always feel like I'm fading into the background.
Well, not anymore. Not anymore. All right, what do I have to do to make you believe me? Whatever it takes, right? Whatever it takes, I'll do it, okay? Anything. Come on.
Swear to me, Luis. Swear to me your relationship with my Aunt Sheridan is finished forever.